suffering horribly, I can tell.
Having a tough time here.